You are watching Liverpool Live TV, and we have just barged in on Esco Williams eating a chicken select from McDonald's. How was that chicken select, sir?
That chicken select was very potent.
Potent?
Notice that I'm probably going to keep looking in the direction of the chicken, like, because I'm tempted to go back and eat it. I do not know what that noise was.
That was one of the McLaren guys.
That was. I think he might have just... He's getting pre-stage jitters.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it's a big show tonight, isn't it? It's your headline show at the O2 Academy. How is it all going to go down?
Well, you know, I've hand-select some of the finest talent to make sure that the emotional and musical journey of this show is just perfect, you know, from one act to the next to the one after. And hopefully, there'll be a big climax at the end where me and the controllers will just get in there and mess it up. How's that for a review?
And he's just gone American. But that was perfect. So, performing tonight, apart from your good self, we have Mr. Tyler Mensah. What do you think about him?
Tyler Mensah is an amazing young talent, great singer-songwriter. He does his thing on a regular basis. You know, he's coming with his guitarist, he's going to have some fun, and apparently he's came in my heart. Bad move, boy. Bad move.
Also got Janice Myers.
Janice Myers has been, you know, one of the...
She's been in it for the longest
she's
time.
She's been in it for a while, you know, and she's, you know, she's been quiet for a bit. She went to London and stuff. Now she's coming back. And hopefully tonight will be, you know, a good push back into the...
I feel like every time we see Janice, she's got, like, a different hairstyle. She goes straight to curly, to half a head, to, like, a bob and all that kind of stuff.
Real? She's just like a... chameleon, isn't she? You
know? Hair chameleon.
Like,
and then we have the boys, Mike Lowry.
Mike Lowry. Yeah. We feel like we've just gone into the ghetto. Where it's all cool. Mike Lowry, you know, so we've got four of Mike Lowry, so we don't have the five piece tonight. You know, the guys are going to melt.
One of them's always on holiday, aren't they?
Is Ben on holiday?
Ben,
it's always Ben.
Is he in Wales surfing or something?
Oh, yo, this time I think it's Austria or something. Okay. He's skiing, you know what I'm saying? yo, my guy has got that, yo, I wouldn't say like controversial, got white people money, you know what I mean? he does them real holidays.
Ask his mum and dad to throw her our way then, because we need some at Liverpool Live TV.
I want to go skiing. Whose phone is that?
I don't know. It'd probably be yours.
People want free tickets. Uh-huh. Let's proceed.
Yes. And then we've got your good self. What can we expect from your good self?
Well, what I'm trying to
you
do...
You are good. Oh, and you are yourself.
Oh, thanks. Good self. Good self. That's what you did there. Well, I'm going to try and, like... what I've been working on is reinventing everything that I'm doing. You know, keeping everything fresh. Making sure that I'm loving it. Making sure that me and the band are really just you know, having fun. So, we're talking... I think we're going to do... 98% of the album performed that tonight, plus a new song that is going to be on my next project, which I'm very excited about. It's a whole different change in direction, and you know, we've got a couple of remixes, a couple of little sortings, you know, it's going to be some fun, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's going to be some fun, man. Yeah, I'm like that news reporter that turns ghetto. I don't know where in it.
Which one?
You know that black guy who's like...
Anybody got time for that?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
No,
it's a guy who's like, you know, we're chilling here, you know, reporting on the murder of Jesse Robinson, and he swallows a fly. He's like, oh my God, God damn! It just automatically just changes from Clark Kent to Clark Nelson.
Cool. Bringing it back to something that's a little bit more relevant, your new single, when is it going to drop?
Ooh, the next single, I think it's going to be coming summer.
Summer.
This summer.
What can we expect from this single?
This single, you know,
big boy tunes.
Yeah, big.
Thank you, Dalil.
Big boy tunes. New Challenger was an introduction. Okay. I think this next single, I'm not gonna tell you what it is, but it's more of a serious, but still, it's a good feel good song. But it's no introduction, no games, no messing around. It's just a tune.
Cool.
Tuned.
Well, I don't want to say it, but I'm gonna say it anyway. Break a leg, dude.
Thanks. After me chicken.
Yes.
That's the next thing I'll
break do. Break a chicken leg and then go and break your own leg.
Breaking them legs, baby.
Break the leg. Esco Williams, yo.